cinders and ashes. It's great to be back, carrying top-secret cargo down the railroad tracks.
Top-secret cargo? What is it? What is it? What is it?
Who knows? We've hauled a lot of freight cars and battle cranes in space, but we never picked up cargo from a military base.
Did you guys hear something?
Yeah, like the cargo rumbling around or something. Hey, you guys, I know I hate to bore you, but there's something big that's heading straight towards you. Cinders and ashes! It's Birdie!
You don't know what you're carrying, but... You don't know what you're carrying, but we'll see, we agree. But never fear, because Birdie's here to set the lady free.
Yeah, so he's not stopping!
Everyone, embrace my impact!
In 5, 4, 3, 2, 1.
Ignition.
Beep, beep. Beep, 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 beep.
Oh, my kitty cat head. Oh, is everyone all right? Yeah, I think so, but...
in the dark. Too long I have hidden in the dark, awaiting my return. But with these ten defeated, I shall seize the whole world. Bad.
Just been stranded with Thomas Grass. The whole team has been dismantled.
That was shit last time, but not the whole team. It's time to call the girls. Beep, 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 beep.
Darkness upon strife. Now is the time to bring our river master back to life.
No.
I may not be number one, but you are so in trouble. Because Rosie and her friends are here to bust your magic bubble. Toot toot, suckers!
Let's go.
Boing boing boing!
Thank you.
complete. Now it's time for me to say your makeup.
What are you doing? This strange spider face hugger is siphoning our power. Quickly, we have to shake him off.
Pumpkin, he's siphoning our power. I may be a scary spider, but this is so crazy and shady because you never hit a...
No more rhymes.
Oh, Thomas Prime, you're back.
Of course I'm back. Everyone knows I'm number one.
Oh, dang it.
Last of me. I will get you one day. Once I get rid of you, I will rule this entire world. A funville bedroom topia.
So sure about all of that.
Because we are here to burst your magic bubble. Hey, Pumpkin, I know what we're gonna do today.
Are you sure about all of this?
So that were
clear. If I die, I'm suing all of you.
On second thought, maybe we can come up with a plan that doesn't involve us falling into a certain death.
Now!
You have to see that, didn't you?
No, not the face!
I'll get you next time, in another when, and another how. You haven't seen the last of me. This isn't the last you would see of little or... This isn't the last you would see of little old me. Wait up. Well, now that that's over, what are we going to do with all this mess?
I know what we can do with all this mess.
Oh yeah, Clifford? Watch that!
Send it to the local scrapyard, of course.
Oh yeah, why didn't I think of all that? Duh! Oh, sorry, narrator.
What did I tell you about breaking the fourth wall?
Sorry. Now let's get all this scrap cleaned up.